In this clip, we're going to learn how to calculate inequalities. Well, first of all, what are inequalities? Inequalities are these guys. Okay? This is known as your less than. And this is known as your greater than. Most people have a hard time remembering which is which. Look at this. Think of this as a lazy L. So L for less than. See, it's a lazy L right here. Okay? Less than. So less than. Forget about that alligator stuff that you learned in high school. That's a waste of time for most people. They can't remember. Just think of the lazy L for less than. Let's calculate an inequality real quick. For example, 2p is less than 7. Want to get the p alone. That's what we want. So divide by 2. Divide by 2, because whatever you do to one side, you have to do to the other. Basic rule in algebra. So p is less than 7 over 2, or p is less than 3.5. And that's how you calculate a basic inequality.